In an effort to stop violence in the city, Fort Wayne was selected as one of 11 cities nationwide to get a special grant. Today, News Channel 15's Erin Rogers talked with the group responsible for the initiative. She has more tonight on how they would like to see the money used.
It's called City Leadership to Promote Black Male Achievement. Fort Wayne is among cities like Chicago, Philadelphia, Orlando, and Oakland. It's aimed at building up black men in the community.
We're losing our babies, and we need to close that gap.
It's an issue close to Foundation One.
It's saddening because I used to be that person.
He showed me his school transcript from 30 years ago, a string of below average grades, but a pattern repeated among many young black boys even today.
You don't have a lot of black males leaving the high school, going to college, and we want to close that.
Education was just one of the problems city leaders saw plaguing Fort Wayne, so they applied for a grant by the National League of Cities.
What the national grant was intended to do was to help community identify the barriers and to come up with solution sets that will impact those barriers.
They say in our community, those barriers are unemployment, high dropout rates, not having access to internet, and a vicious crime cycle.
The last 20 years, I've cut over 27 young brothers here who've been killed out here in the streets.
The grant money will be geared to making programs and building resource centers for high school boys or older who want to make a change.
They get scared, so they looking for a way out.
What we want to do is give students options so they know the option is there and we encourage them.
It will also prevent younger kids from becoming part of that gap.
I see it helping me by, it's helping me because I know not to do that stuff that they did in their life and do better.
But they say it will take everyone in the community playing their part.
To stop him from doing something, his family will be safe. If I could save him from going to prison, he'll be safe.
You may remember at the beginning of summer, the community held a few meetings to talk about ways to stop the violence in the community. People will be presenting their ideas to City Council on Tuesday, and once city leaders figure out what programs they think will be best, then the National League of Cities will give them money to fund the request. Erin Rogers, News Channel 15.